Welcome to Creative Suit Tutorials YouTube channel. Sometimes it happens that our layers are locked in a single timeline track. We want to move some layers between two layers and it's not possible. To find the solution, watch this video to the end. We also have a bonus tip for you at the end. We have a video here which we want to edit. Let's import this video into the timeline. This is a sports video, and we want to add a text behind the moving subject. As we know, we have to create a copy of this layer and place it above the main layer. Now we have to use the cutout option to remove the background of this video. This option is cloud-based, so we should be connected to internet. Remember one thing, that the subject and background layers should have a contrast to make this feature work best. Now our cutout has been applied and we can visualize it by turning off the main track layer. Now let's trim the layers, and for this we can use shortcut key as Ctrl, Shift and B. This will make a split on all the layers in the timeline. For more shortcut keys like this, you can watch the video shown above. Now we will add text layer. After setting the text look as we want this to be placed behind the subject. For this we can drag it between these two layers. Wait, our drag feature is not working. What is this happening? Don't worry, we have a solution for it. We will deselect any layer if selected and go to this modify option. Here at the bottom, we have a free layer option which is turned off. We will turn it on and click on save. Now we can freely move layers between each other or on any other track. Now it's time for the bonus tip. If we don't want to enable this free layer option every time, we can turn it on by default for all projects. We will go to Setting, Edit, and here we can see the free layer option for default settings. Now each time we create a project, we can move layers easily between different tracks on timeline. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more. Stay tuned for our next video, and until then, take care.